Hi, this is Dr. Suresh Annamalai. I'm a consultant orthopedics and arthroplasty surgeon at Manipal Hospital, Whitefield. Well, hip and knee replacement revision surgery, or also called as hip and knee revision arthroplasty, is a procedure in which the surgeon replaces the previous prosthesis with a new one. There are a variety of reasons for doing this. The most common reason is being a consistent pain because of infection or because of aseptic loosening. What happens is the patient gets severe pain with instability. So to treat this, we have to remove the old one and put a new one. And this is called a revision hip or knee replacement surgery. These things causes concern and disability of the patient. The other reasons for revision arthroplasty includes a periprosthetic fracture, that is a fracture around the prosthesis, or it could be because of patellofemoral malalignment, which is quite common in a primary hip and knee revision surgery, or it could be because of unexplained pain where the cause is not found but still causing concern to the patient.